Do you still have that kiddie pool we bumped for apples in?
I think so, yeah.
Good, then we just need salt, lots of it.
How much is lots?
1,500 pounds.
Well, where are we gonna get that much salt?
Suddenly, this round feels near impossible for Zywoo and Apex. Yeah, you got the bomb down, but where's Zywoo's frags? He's got to start posting something, but from where? What vantage point can he possibly seize? He's even been flanked. An electronic looking for the cleanest finish. He's been turned on. Zywoo, no health really, but he's still hitting shots. He's already got three and four and five. And oh my god!
Monster kill!
Unbelievable! Practically godlike! Sick play. He doesn't quite make it across the line. Zywoo wants to pull it across the line. Two frags onto two of the best. And now swings out for another. He's a man possessed. Zywoo won for another ace, another clutch. It's Perfecto hunting him. He's done all of the hard work. He has not died. No one has been able to knock him on his ass yet. And now just a 1v1. He's got six HP. It didn't stop him before. And it doesn't stop him again. Zywoo, that is illegal. Nobody can touch him.
Can't touch this.
Jesus, Dad.
Boy,
can't touch this.
That escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
It jumped up a notch.
It did, didn't it?
Yeah, I stabbed a man in the heart. Horses and a man on fire, and I killed a guy with a trident.
The Party Knife, Bidzy.
Welcome.
Those fights are about to come over. Device is even here to help out. And that orb, while it is good for one, they give it the respect to get back to the car. That might be their undoing. The short play now from...
You're mad.
Thank goodness for that, because if I wasn't, this would probably never work.
Play now from Twists. Oh, Device reads it in with the flick. Burning alive in the collateral in the flames. The ace for Device. And what a way to put up 14.
That was without even a single drop of rough.
Get that garbage out of here!
Come on,
it's gonna
come
be
from
legend.
Behind.
Wait for it.
I've got
fire
you!
Fire the hole! Bam, motherfucker! Dairy!
Fucking genius!
Super important round for this self-confidence there. Not only does Steel...
Bruh.
You need to give him the fist bump, Steel.
Bruh.
The cameraman coming in there with the face. But not only...
My man! First try!
It's a monitor situation here, so the
unplugging the power
in.
Cable now, looking good.
Seconds.
Looking good as the second cable, looking for the stand. They need to pull this off and adjusting. Roptic not going to be assaulted by the monitor. Looking good for the quick change though. Do have the display port cable. Going to have to see that inserted swiftly.
Nice work from the engineers there.
Beautiful work.
Off of the back of a very clean strat there, Device is going to be feeling a bit frustrated for himself, overpeaking that angle as it calls him. You can see here, takes that shot, but the smoke grenade killed him? Okay then. No, did that really happen?
That really happened.
I can't believe it. I didn't even realize. I've been waiting.
You know what? Is that actually happened?
Of course it happened. I think this is a reflection of how, like...
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright then. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Well, hello my friend. If you did not enjoy this video, please don't forget to call customer service.
What up guys? Party Knife in the house. The dagger with the swagger. Always the top fragger. And totally not a hacker. Or something. What up? No. Cringe. No, this was my first ever CSGO video. So new audience, I hope I made a good impression.
No, I didn't. If you guys enjoyed the video, please let me know down in the comments below. I would love some constructive feedback, since, as I just mentioned, it's my first ever CSGO video. Let me know if you guys would like me to make more of these. I answer all comments that have anything worth answering in any regard whatsoever, positive and negative, so feel free to hit me up down in the comment section below. And yeah, also,
the very end, I have a muy, muy importante question for you. Okay, my friend. Okay, okay. CSGore community, I have to know this, okay? If you had to pick one knife, any knife in the game, anyone, any knife in the game, and then that knife would become the party knife, which knife would you pick? What knife in CSGO would be the best party knife? I don't know, but I'd like to know so I can get that knife. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm moving on. I'll see you guys next time. And as always, love you guys. Stay awesome. Peace out.